Research report prepared by the Global Challenges Foundation and Oxford University is giving list of 12 risks that threaten human civilization. A few of the threats are exogenic, arising from events beyond our control, such as asteroid impact, but most emerge from human economic and technological development. Artificial intelligence and nanotechnology have been named alongside nuclear war, ecological catastrophe, and super-volcano eruptions. Few months back, the professor Stephen Hawking also warned that the development of full artificial intelligence could spell the end of the human race. Assessing the risks is very complex because of the interconnections between them, and the probabilities given in the report are very conservative. For instance, extreme global warming could trigger ecological collapse and a failure of global governance. The foundation was set up in 2011 with the aim of funding research into risks that could threaten humanity and encouraging more collaboration between governments, scientists, and companies to combat them.